you aware, sir, of the war between one senator, the governor of Ogun State now, almost when he had just lost, he wanted to put somebody there, and the National Working Committee of APC under Oshiomhole now put another person, that's Dapo Abiodun. He wanted to put Akinlade there. Now he has been running helter skelter, blaming Oshiomhole. Confused.
No, what I'm trying to say is that I'm not a politician.
Okay, sir.
And I don't belong to any party.
Okay,
but sir, the APC should tell Oshiomhole to quit, because he wanted to spoil the whole party.
Oh, you mean Oshiomhole is
yes,
a disaster?
He want to scatter the whole this thing. Because people are not happy with him, generally.
That's Adam Oshiomhole.
They're not happy with him. The way he does his own, he doesn't learn anything about politics.
So are you advising President Buhari, or what do you think should be done to Oshiomhole? Does he need deliverance?
Oshiomhole should be scrapped out of the party.
Or should be removed immediately, sir?
He will be removed. If not, the whole party will be, that's the end of the whole party. Yes. All of them, you know how they are annoyed now, they are going away.
Yeah, a lot of people are now, in fact, Amosi is angry, Richard is angry, other governor of
Zamfara.
They should remove and put another better person.
Do you think it was a mistake that they brought him? Do you think it was a mistake, sir, that they brought Oshiomhole?
It's a glorious mistake. Right from the day they brought him, I saw his television. It's wrong. They happen to see him. Because he's a critic and he's, you know, very proud.
Yes.
You know, not such a person who has been a leader of the Labour Congress before we come and be so.
Who is reserved. You think someone like Oyegun is better? The former chairman?
Yes.
It's reserved.
Oyegun was trying. There were not a lot of crises in growing his tenure.
You think Oyegun was even better than Oshiomhole?
Yes, but Oyegun had been old. He's too old to be doing such a job, like, because he's not agile as before.
So the party need a diplomatic person, someone that
yes,
is considerate, sir. Not someone that just do a lot of things, sir.
Yes. Oshiomhole should be removed. He's not a right person. If they don't remove him, he will scatter the whole APC.
He will scatter the party.
Ah,
on Buhari's head, sir.
Ah, Buhari will know. They should remove him very soon. Not that he was a party leader and this
labor
leader.
Yes, sir.
It's not the one applicable
Labor Congress.
It's not the one applicable to a politician of this. We need peace, a principle. You know, they should know how to call people together, embrace people, not to say I am a party leader. See what is happening now. Very soon, you see the one they will do. There will be a lot of strike now, which will make Nigeria to be useless. Instead of investors to come here, they are running away.
Running away?
I told them that there will be flood. See the flood, what is worrying them. No effort, a person will come and say, Baba, take this water. Do something so that the flood will not come.
Stop.
Like I said before, Banana Island will experience a very serious flooding.
Yes, that will sink. You said it 2-3 years ago.
Yes.
Some people have started selling their house, they are running to the mainland, sir. What advice do you have for them? They started running away.
Yes, because they know that what I see, it will come to pass.
That's quite interesting, sir.